weekend, and there's not a storm here. I don't know what to do. I keep looking up and expecting right. something to happen.
But it's definitely so warm out there. It's not terribly muggy, and we do have a breeze, so that has helped. A couple spots did have thunderstorms today. They're really small. You see this over Ennis in eastern Allegheny County, where we had one thunderstorm roll through earlier, and then we're looking at the drying skies across the area. So we do have more thunderstorms in the forecast as we go into tomorrow. If you look at the temperatures right now, we've got 80s in North Wilkesboro and Elkin. Sparta is at 75 right now. Yadkinville at 85. Our temperatures are in the 80s from High Point to Greensboro. Look at this. Burlington at 89. High temperature this afternoon made it to 87 degrees. So yes, we are way above our average high of 78, but not quite record setting. The records are in the mid 90s this time of year. Yesterday we had 90 degrees for a high, so today was actually just a little bit cooler. We've got storm chances in the forecast for tomorrow. Then behind the front that creates the storms tomorrow, slightly cooler air, slightly less humid for a couple days, and then the heat is on for sure as we head toward the holiday weekend. When you look at the clouds and radar right now, you don't see a whole lot out there. As I mentioned, just a couple of showers and thunderstorms popped up earlier. Most of the rough weather is well to our north for tonight, as well as the northwest out over the Ohio River Valley. In fact, you can see severe thunderstorm watch boxes up into Virginia and Pennsylvania, and also out over parts of Indiana. The front that is to the west is headed our way. It will create a few thunderstorms on Monday, where temperatures are in the mid to upper 80s. We get a little bit cooler behind the front Tuesday and Wednesday. We're still above normal, but we're in the low 80s, and that's better than upper 80s for late May, right? Our morning forecast tomorrow morning, not as cool as we had last week. It's going to be a touch muggy. Temperatures will be warm, mid to upper 60s as we start the day. As we go through the day tomorrow, this is about 8:30 in the morning with just some patchy clouds. Should stay pretty dry through about lunchtime. Then we're going to look for a few pop-up showers, isolated thunderstorms. After lunchtime, kind of building in the mountains, pushing east into the foothills. Most of them hold off until afternoon and early evening in the Triad. That's about 5 o'clock on Monday, and then sort of moving out before about 8 o'clock tomorrow night. So it's pretty short lived and not really anticipating any real severe weather. As a matter of fact, just general thunderstorms are in the forecast for tomorrow. That means you could have some heavy rain and you could have maybe some small pea sized hail, and you might have some gusty winds, but the threat for severe weather pretty low tomorrow. Here's the 12 hour forecast. As I mentioned, that rain chance comes in the afternoon. High temperatures up to about 86 degrees. Notice how breezy it is. So tomorrow's windy. Southwest wind 10 to 20 miles an hour. In Greensboro for the Grasshoppers game tomorrow evening, tomorrow during the day, it's a noon start. Make sure you're bringing your rain gear, because in the afternoon there could be a pop-up storm with those temperatures in the upper 80s. Dasher playing tomorrow evening. First pitch is at 7 o'clock, 79. We're hoping that the storms are gone by then. It's a little bit breezy. For the foothills, high temperature tomorrow is 84. Also kind of breezy with the storm chances at about 30%. Mountains, look for that storm chance right around the noon hour, and then we'll actually dry out. Also going to be windy with a high of 79. This shows you the warm air that's in place right now, and notice we're kind of locked in this pattern with the cooler air out to the west. It stays warm Tuesday into Wednesday, and then this big ridge of hot air starts to build across our area. So what that means is the temperatures are going up, and you're going to see the 90s start to pop up here. 90 by Thursday, low 90s, close to 90 into the holiday weekend, with an isolated storm chance right now, it looks like, possible by Saturday and Sunday.